He also said, you know, Chuck Johnson protects Fuentes, etc. So I was like, okay. Go ahead and go on then, right?